Hello everybody, this is Daryl, Passing Lane Motors, and we have a absolutely gorgeous 1964 GTO 389 tri-power 4-speed convertible. Yes guys, this is a real GTO. It's a Baltimore built car, 1964. It does have the 389 tri-power in it. Gorgeous show quality paint job, very nice top, beautiful bucket seats on the inside of the car. We did a brand new wiring harness in the car. The engine is all new. We put all new carburetors on it, all new linkage, the correct 1964 gas fuel lines. We also made it where it works off of a automatic choke, where 64 would have been a manual, but we were able to adapt a little plate on top of the intake and make it so that the choke is automatic. If we go down the side of the car has a recent new paint job on it. Has really good body lines. The passenger door sticks out just a little bit, but it's really not bad. It has beautiful wheels. It does have the correct dual tip exhaust on it. The rear taillight valance is in still really good shape, and it is correct. The rear bumpers are beautiful. The paint, like I said, on the car is really outstanding. So let me go ahead and I'll show you the engine right here. We'll start it up. This car really starts and runs good. Hang on guys, sorry about this. Here's the beautiful 389 tri-power engine. You notice it has all the correct linkage on it for 1964. This is a 1964 engine also, which uses the 64 head only. Once you go to 65, this has the offset bolt pattern in 65. They go straight across. Now the car does have headers on it. The heat does work, and it does have all new wiring and all the gauges inside work. Let's go ahead and fire this engine up. My guys here did a great job on this car. It turned out really well. All the seats are really pretty. All the lights in here work. All the dash lights and gauges work. And it is a 4-speed car. Whoop, made a liar out of me. Emergency brake does work. There the engine. The engine runs really, really well. All brand new carburetors. There's that automatic. There's all the correct fuel lines on there. And there's the automatic choke I was talking about. The hood on this car is beautiful and straight. You can hear what it sounds like back here. So everybody, let's show you the interior real quick. Making you really dizzy walking around this car, sorry about that. All the courtesy lights in here work. Both sides, underneath the dash. Turn the headlights on, you can see the bright indicator works. All of the indicator lights work in the dash. Does have an upgraded stereo in it now. There's your heat controls. This was one of the things the car is missing though. Unfortunately, it was a console car when it was built. It no longer has the console in it. But other than that, we've got the car pretty much restored back to its original condition, which is a 1964 389 tri-power 4-speed convertible. Please give us a call, 636-600-1140. We'd love to help put this car in your garage. Call us, Passing Lane Motors, at 636-600-1140. 1964 real GTO 389 tri-power 4-speed convertible. It is the trifecta of the GTOs. Thanks a lot and have a great day. Passing Lane Motors, just south of St. Louis in Fenton, Missouri. 636-600-1140. Bye now. Have a great day.